Welcome back to XCOM Chimera Squad on Impossible Ironman. Recover Gray Phoenix information. To unrest in Renova Heights District. Okay. Don't like that situation with Claymore, but what choice do I have? Not many, really. Target analyzer. Okay, let's get going.
A Gray Phoenix associate called 31PD, offering information in return for protection. It sounds like it was too late. Gray Phoenix just showed up at our VIP's place of employment.
Then we're the VIP's protection. Squad, prepare to breach.
Alright, ready for anything. All units entering here get plus 3 mobility, 1 round. Successful crit. Okay, Claymore. Good mother.
Moving in.
Let's see.
Breaching.
Okay. Three, four of them. Okay. Have a sticky grenade. All right. Ouch.
Tossing frag.
Okay, they'll need some healing. Ooh, that's gonna be nasty as hell. Take this one down.
And stay down. On the move.
Low on ammo.
On the run. They'll be fine.
Thanks for the assist.
All right, they need some healing. Okay. Not quite enough.
Almost dry.
Okay. Next encounter.
The plant's pump room is up ahead. Expect the contents to be under pressure.
What is this, a terraced pool factory?
We'll see. First impression, main door, side door.
Breach! Breach! Breach!
Keep behind me!
Frag out! Throwing shrapnel.
Okay. You should be fine dealing with that. So Aether, Berserker, and Dominator. Okay.
Popping over!
Oof. Screw it. We're gonna take that.
Gremlin on the way.
I needed that.
Mind control, you say? That's so quick. Berserker will be going down soon.
Breach as soon as you can. Gray Phoenix is about to turn our VIP into a very messy example.
What are we looking at in there?
A lab of some kind. Lots of expensive equipment. Decent amount of cover.
Hopefully not enough for them.
Reaching.
It's go time.
Keep Gray Phoenix off our VIP.
Tossing frag.
Leave!
Alright, Paladin turn. That Legionnaire is gonna be a big issue.
Let the high-tech spray do its work.
Alright, not the Legionnaire.
Sticky bomb, out! Lucky to be alive.
Running out of ammunition.
Get up! Get up!
Ah!
Making waves!
Well, there will be plenty of scars. Let's go pick that up.
Headed worm needed.
Bit of a messy fight.
Out of the way. Make a hole.
Moving! Cover me! I will go!
Incoming!
Sayonara.
Excellent. Dismantling the Gray Phoenix leadership should throw them into disarray.
A short time ago, Gray Phoenix forced their way into the city's starport. If they managed to launch a starship, they could cause all kinds of destruction. How old is this building? 100 years, give or take?
Just needs a little elbow grease. And a whole lot of elbows.
Yes, grease, because this place doesn't have enough of that.
Well, the limited mobility does certainly suck, but that's fine as I see it. Anyway, more missions, numbers game, flow control, all that kind of stuff. Let me reduce city district unrest. Freeze it over there. So 6 days for that. Of course, these are all very powerful abilities. Okay, let's see. Right. Not quite enough. I mean, anarchy hasn't really broken out, so I've managed to contain it. Alright, let's take a look at the supply items. View inventory. Well, we need more cash, that's for damn certain. And then I can get better shotguns. Okay, send an APC. All right. The first two, yeah, not gonna bother with that. Let's go.
Phoenix made its move on the starport. They overran security and are attempting to scramble starships. You need to stop those birds from launching. Who knows what they'll do when airborne.
All right, let's just take a look here. Hard to hit keypad door. Enemies deal one less damage during the breach. All right, anyway, Christine here, signing out.